Hello, humans. One and all, Axel Peacemaker here, bringing you what is supposed to be the third episode of Geometry Dash, but it's actually the second. I do apologize for getting like one episode up of this game and not posting anything else up. I had recorded a second episode, and when I went to go edit it and post it up on YouTube, it disappeared off of my computer, and I honestly don't know what happened to it. So we're going to just continue where I left off, right here. Fucking level 2. Still haven't beaten it because I suck. Yeah, there was a time in my life when I was actually good at rhythm games, like DDR and Guitar Hero. Well, I'm still good at Guitar Hero. I haven't played DDR in a while, though. I apologize in advance if I get quiet, guys. I am just concentrating. So I apologize in advance. Starting off strong. My love for this game goes away more and more every time I play it. Come on. I don't know how I'm supposed to get that coin, but so yeah, I learned that you can drag yourself across the bottom like that, and it totally doesn't kill you, so. Oh man, am I going to be able to finally do this? Oh, come on! Alright, I feel good about this though. That was a good run. That was a really good run. We made it farther than we ever have before. Totally fucking got this, guys. We totally got this. Except for like that, because don't launch yourself into spikes. That's not what happens. Damn it! See, now I'm fucking up on dumb shit. Really? Fell short? Oh, man. See? Dumb stuff, man. Messing up on dumb stuff. Alright. I can already feel the anger inside boiling over. Absolutely ridiculous. I get one good run in me. The very, very first level I play is the one good run I get, and then I fuck up for the rest of the episode. That's my pattern. I'm the best. Oh, come on! It fucking glitched on me! Alright, alright. Game, it happens. Don't jump on that into the spikes like an idiot. Stop being stupid, Axel. Jumping on the spikes also counts as stupid, Axel. That glitch got me all messed up. That's never happened. That's never happened while I played this game before. It's never just completely fucked up on me like that. Stupid, 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 stupid! I always feel weird. Well, considering this is technically the third episode, I've been feeling weird recording this for the channel. Because I feel kind of bad because I don't talk a lot because I get so lost in concentration, but I know a lot of people like to watch this game and watch people get angry at it, so, I mean, as long as you guys don't mind me concentrating. All All right. Oh my god. All right. I can totally do this, and it's not going to take me 100 tries this time. Come on, baby. I had this at try two. What am I doing right now? What is going on with me? Why can I not beat the second level of this game? Am I that bad at what I do? Jesus. This should not take me this long. It's been 3 episodes I haven't been able to beat this. Technically. All right. But I'm gonna try for the fucking coin right now. I just want to be so done with this level. I want to finally beat a level. Besides the first one. Oh! Oh my god. Okay, sorry. Minor meltdown. Hating life. Yep, that's why. I'm totally gonna do this level. This episode, I can't not finish this level now that I was so close at 96%. I can't stop this episode until I finish this level, which is really unfair because it's like fucking 1 o'clock in the morning and I have to work in the morning, but I'm going to beat this level because I came so close. I can't. I have to do it. I'd quit YouTube if I didn't. This is ridiculous. I should never play a video game again if I can't beat this in this episode. Oh no, this is the worst possible time for my eye to be itchy, and it's so itchy right now. Come on. Oh man, that literally, like, I couldn't even react to that. Because it just instantly made my brain hurt. It instantly just made my brain hurt so bad. That I couldn't even react to it. Yep. Okay, even number, let's do it. I'm just gonna keep saying that until it eventually happens. Not that one. Nope, no it's not. Nope, it's not that one either. Why did I jump? Why, God, why? Why did I fucking jump? I was right there. You know, sometimes I get bored when I'm not doing something and I play this game and I don't record it. And I'm always like, oh man, I hope I don't fucking beat any of the levels while I'm not recording, because that would suck if I had to go back and replay them, but why would I beat the levels? I suck at this fucking game. Prime fucking example right there. Oh, halfway. Oh, halfway. Come on, baby. Please let this be it. Please, for the love of all things holy, let this be it. Ooh, my ship just kissed that. Done. I'm done. I need to take a break. I need to. Still gonna beat it this episode, but for the love of all things fucking holy, I need to take a break. Guys, I will be right back. Okay, guys. I've had a break. I've had a little time to cool my head. I think I'm ready to beat this level. I just had to, take a step away from the computer for a second because that shit was getting me so worked up that it was starting to hurt. Also, I noticed that like right around here, there's this little box that says progress bar, so I gave that a check. Sometimes I've noticed in the past that I like a progress bar. It kind of helps me out, gives me that visual so I know I'm close, like extra not to fuck up. So we'll see if that makes a difference. Let's see if this break helped. Sometimes taking a step back is all you need to do. I was playing The Division when it first came out, and there was just something I could not do in it. No matter what I tried, I just couldn't get through it. It took me like 2 hours. Finally, I just stopped. I walked away from it. I came back about a half an hour later, and ripped right through it in one shot. Boom, 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 boom. Like it wasn't even a problem. Hopefully this break has done some good. Although this glitchiness kind of sucks. There it goes. Clearly it did not. Alright, this is the halfway mark. I did catch a glimpse of the progress bar. Oh! This one's for cereal. For super cerealness. Super cereal about Man Bear Pig. Yeah, I just held the button down that time. Fuck that. I'm not giving it the chance. Alright, I'm not gonna hit the fucking brick like an idiot. Oh, I am gonna hit the fucking brick like an idiot. Alright, I can't get to 100, so let's have 99 be it, shall we? Wow, that was fucking stupid. Here we go. Yes! Yes! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Finally! Oh my god! Oh my brain hurts! Oh my brain hurts so bad! Thank God! Thank God, I am done with that shit. Let's try this one, just for the sheer shits and giggles. Maybe I'll crush this one in the first shot. Alright. That's okay, I couldn't win on one anyway. It's an odd number. Oh yeah, Axel Peacemaker, crushing it. Crushing it! Fuck that coin and shit. Oh no! Alright, that was a good run, I'll give it one more shot. Oh! Alright, I lied one more. That was stupid. Ooh, that was a little close. I'm going to call it right there. I may not have beaten that level, but I came pretty damn close, and I set a new record. But my eyes are starting to swim, and the screen is swimming with it, and I cannot look at this game. No, no. So, thank you all so much for watching this video. If you liked it, hit that like, subscribe button, leave a comment in the comment section below. It's like right there. I'm Axel Peacemaker. This has been Geometry Dash, and I will see you all in the next video. Bye, guys!
I tried flinging us to the TV this time.
What the fuck? I was only on the floor for a second!
I'll put up something on Facebook to talk about it and whatnot.
Oh no, I shouldn't have done that. He's just a boy. Oh, man. Yeah.